Checking governor settings on small diesels like this Yanmar 2GM is easy with the GTC605. After a quick setup, you just press the sensor against an injector and let the fuel injection analyzer do the rest. You'll get an accurate engine speed reading in a few seconds. Here, we can see a problem. 1050 RPM is too high an idle for this engine. It should be at 850. Check out some of our other videos to see how you can use this tool to check and troubleshoot injectors.